watch YouTube videos or Spotify streams, I'm kind of like, okay, that's my mom replaying it. So, I'm not even joking, she does that. She's like, so I've left your song on loop today. I'll check the streams later, and I'm like, thanks, mom. So yeah, thank you so much. This is going to be my last song, and it's about a boy, again. So I hadn't seen him in like a year, so I'll tell you the first story. He had a girlfriend for 5 years. They were very in love, and she cheated on him, and they broke up. And then he met me, and he thought that he liked me. And anyway, he had tickets to go see Coldplay with his ex-girlfriend, and he decided he would take me instead. And so he was like holding my hand and then texting her. And every time we were together, he would be like, oh yeah, she won't stop ringing me. I don't know if I should answer. And I was like, just like talk to me, just like live in this moment. So anyway, the day after the concert, I went into the studio, had like a massive rant, because they were like, they usually go like, what do you want to write about, or do you have any ideas? And I was like, well, I kind of have this thing. And then she just wrote everything I said into her laptop, and we wrote this song. And I hadn't seen him in like a year after I showed it to him. And then I get on the tube the other day. The chances of seeing someone in London, I always feel like, are really slim, and then it always happens. So I get on this tube full of people, there's one empty seat, and I'm like, I don't look at who's sitting beside me, I just sit down. And I like look in the reflection, and I'm like, oh my gosh. So I'm like, okay, I'm gonna get on a different seat. Once we get to the next stop, I'm gonna look in my bag, and I just feel this nudge. And I'm like, okay, it was an accident, it's fine. Then I feel a second nudge, and then he's like, hi, and I was like, ah. And it's weird, because I've talked about him at every single show because of this song. So I kind of like, I hadn't seen him in a year, but I was like, oh my God, I have to tell everyone this at the next show. And then he left and was like, we should catch up properly soon. And I was like,
I'm a ticket for tonight.
Yeah. We could have called up and I could have written another song. But anyway, this is my song about a Coldplay concert with a guy who's still in love with somebody else. And thank you so much for being so nice and for listening and for coming tonight, because it's been so much fun. Yeah, this is why. Somewhere else, you just move on.